Now, Channel 3, Early Warning Weather.
Good news is that the freezing rain and the sleet has come to an end. Now we're just looking at snow flurries across the state, which is not great either, but at least you can see the snow that's still falling. Here's a look at some of the evidence from that freezing rain earlier in Canaan. And this was just the beginning, right? So after that, we had heavy sleet in Litchfield County. You saw everything. It was pretty remarkable. All the rain yesterday, and then the freezing rain, then the mixed precipitation, and then finally you had snow showers up there as well. And here's a look at Norfolk earlier today with some of the freezing rain that created all the icicles everywhere and just enough to really bog down the trees. It looks like there was only minor tree damage, thankfully, in Litchfield County. The way this worked out for us really could not have been better. We were spared from, as you saw earlier, some of the major problems around the country, but we are still dealing with some dicey conditions overnight because of the snow flurries on top of already slippery conditions across southern and eastern Connecticut. We're starting to see those last snow showers fizzling out across the northeast corner of the state. Meanwhile, we're still seeing some flurries and light snow showers across the I-95 corridor at this hour. So New Haven up to Clinton, New London, all these areas are still getting those flurries right now, which is going to keep the roads as they are. They're not going to improve until the snow flurries are done, which is going to be several hours. So we still got a ways to go until 3 o'clock that we can finally get those flurries out of here. And that's been the trend with this system. It's just been slow, 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 and it's going to take us some time to finally get on out of here, but it's almost done. So by the time we get to 3 o'clock, we are done with those flurries. And then for tomorrow morning, no chance of snow. We're just looking at some cloud cover in the morning. That plays a big part in how it feels outside for tomorrow. It's going to be very chilly because of the cloud cover, and then we will see some afternoon sunshine, and that will finally get the roads back to pretty much perfect. Once we get some direct sunlight on those roads, then they're fine. But we could still be looking at some of those back roads, some of those untreated roadways, sidewalks, right, that could be slippery for tomorrow morning. Wind chills are going to be bad throughout Saturday. So in the morning, we're looking at feels like temperatures in the single digits, sub-zero in Litchfield County, and then a pretty constant breeze for tomorrow morning. And then it improves a little bit in the afternoon with an occasional gust, so it occasionally feels like the single digits in the afternoon. Right now, we're sub-freezing across the entire area, and this is nothing compared to what it feels like for tomorrow morning, right? Here's a look at our temperatures on Sunday. We're going to get into the single digits up to the 20s, and then following into Monday, we'll see teens followed by 30s. So a gradual, a subtle warming trend for the beginning of the work week here, but the weekend definitely stands out. Saturday and Sunday are going to be chilly days for us, so we are straight up back to winter mode. Definitely need the winter gear on for Saturday and Sunday. Some pretty good ski conditions up in northern New England, where they've been dealing with some consistent snow showers. And as you can see, we still have snow showers going on across Connecticut and the tri-state area. So still some more of those snow showers downstream are going to be hiking their way up into southern Connecticut over the next couple of hours. In Groton right now, 31 degrees, just a little bit of a breeze coming off the sound. Feels like 24 degrees. Otherwise, the wind's not that bad. Feels like 16 in Kent. And that's what we're seeing on the thermometer as well. Only 20 degrees right now in Ridgefield. New Haven, 31 degrees at the moment, 8 mile per hour breeze at the moment. So not too bad of a breeze right now. And we are looking at some improving road conditions across the state because the precipitation has backed off. So the crew's doing an outstanding job putting the salt down, putting the sand down, and then you get some traffic and then the roads start to improve. But just be real careful on some of those back roads. Roads that are traveled less frequently, those are the ones that would be icing up for today. Also, elevated surfaces, bridges, things like that. The ramps, just really take it easy on those kinds of roads for tonight and tomorrow morning. Low temperatures tonight, super cold. So even in some of the areas that just got a little bit of salt, maybe that isn't enough to keep them from freezing tonight. In the high temperatures for tomorrow, in the mid-20s, skies clearing. It's going to be breezy outside throughout Saturday and 31 degrees on Sunday. Sunday's going to be much nicer because the winds will be nice and calm. Monday, we're not certain about where exactly the system is going to go, but some isolated mixed precipitation will be possible. And if you look down the road here, 40s coming our way. Looking forward to that on Thursday and Friday.